Your Natchez History Minute is brought to you by Natchez National Historical Park.
Hiram Revels was the first African-American to serve in the United States Congress, representing Mississippi in the Senate from 1870 to 1871. Born free in September 1827, Revels was an ordained minister of the AME Church and chaplain in the Union Army from 1863 to 1865. As chaplain, he helped raise two African-American Union regiments from Maryland and Mississippi and took part in the Battle of Vicksburg. In 1866, Revels was given a permanent pastorship at the Zion AME Church in Natchez, where he settled with his wife and five daughters. After his election to the U.S. Senate, Revels spoke for compromise and moderation and became a vigorous advocate for racial equality. After resigning from the Senate, he was appointed the first president of what is today Alcorn State University. Hiram Revels remained active in the ministry until his death in 1901. I'm Al Rankins Jr., the 19th president of Alcorn State University, and this has been your Natchez History Minute.